Hello everybody, Dad here from Dad and Dax Play Games, and we are back with our restarted character. Something's dying over here. You're drowning, buddy. Let me save you with my Sleebo. Yeah. Sweet! Objective complete. Collect objectives. Okay, so we're tracking that one. We're tracking this one. Warp to your home beacon. Sure. That one's gonna be a little while. Okay, so let's come over here. Oh, we level up to level 6. Sweet. So, I have a fire pit. We are going to pop down the fire pit. That will complete this one. Go to objectives. We'll track the second part, which we already have that made. There we go. Objectives, completing stuff. Add fuel to the furnace to power it. I don't have anything to smelt down right now. Complete objectives. Build a workbench. Okay, so that's going to be our next one that we're going to go for. So, let's go find a place where we can do some mining. Be nice if I could find a cave here. Yeah, we can always make one. Actually, no, I don't want to break that one. I do want more ice for my igloo design that I'm going to do. I don't want mud. More ice. More mud. We'll eventually get down to stone layer. PD soil is not a bad thing to have. Can use this for compact peat later on. Fine, we'll just go through the mud. Gravel now. Finally hit stone. Sweet. Now, oh, I don't have any tallow on me. Okay, fine. Oop, already got light cube. Shaky, shaky. So, one thing we're looking for is coal, copper, probably go back and make a torch. And queue up some more hammers as well. Pretty sure I have some tallow in one of these two crafting tables. Tallow. Sand and gravel should stack. Just my opinion. Mud. We're gonna toss out. Handcraft. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Just give us enough of these for a while. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Probably should have another shovel. And we'll just queue up some stones. Actually, how long is this? Okay, so another shovel's almost done. Or another hammer is almost done, I should say. We'll get one more hammer. Grab that out. Handcraft torch. Let's craft a few of those. Pop that back. So we have one ancient tech fragment already. So I think we'll need recipes, workbench. Ancient tech fragment required 4. Any base metal 8. Okay. So, torch. Out. And we'll just put that there for now. Nope. We're at the smart stack now. It is no longer on my toolbar. Where'd I go in at? Right here. Really? Fine. Okay. Yeah, we'll go this way for a bit. Should probably take the time to find a cave. Know if I really want to be caving without a gravel right now. Hoping maybe I hit a resource seam here somewhere. Okay. Found a cave. I That's lava down there. That's not where I wanted that. Place that there. I'm not gonna be able to see that at all. How's my inventory doing? I don't know where I picked up a seed from. Nothing. Okay. Let's go this way. There, so that way I know that's where I come through. Hopefully, at least I shall remember. That goes way down there. There is some stuff. Can I select the right face here? Something like that, maybe? Let's try not to fall in the lava. That would be a bad thing. Bad, 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 bad. I'm hoping I can find some copper down here. Tech fragments would be nice as well. Not as much of a priority. I know it's going to take me a little while to get to the workbench. I just want to keep that tracked, so that way I kind of keep an eye on it. Sometimes you'll find fragments behind the coal. Sometimes you'll find like a copper seam by the coal or whatever. How much? It's only 15 coal. getting totally lost here. Torch there. Ooh, iron. Iron's not bad. I suppose I could just possibly bypass copper altogether. Level 7! Sweet. Nothing more to do with that vein. That's more iron. Huh. Yeah, that's lava underneath ice. That makes total sense. So we have more iron there. And yes, I know I'm totally lost at this point. I'm perfectly fine with that. Copper. And then we will need a little bit more coal. We only have 15 soft coal right now. That's not going to last very long. Out of my way. Just gonna get this last little bit of copper that's visible. I'm not gonna follow this vein too much more. Gonna want to break off and find some more coal. Let's see, what do we have? 13, 14 copper. Now, I need some coal. Some more copper. Iron over there. Copper. Ooh, we have a fossil. First fossil. Ah, cool, right here. Get some coal. I want to get like 30 to 40 coal. Yeah, it's getting a little sketchy there. Let's get up out of here. Make a little staircase for myself. Kind of want to look up, around, down. Okay, here's some more. Let's see, we've got 23. We're just about at the end of the episode. Which is fine. This was just going to be a short one anyway, just a little mining expedition. Copper, iron. Fossil. So that's one hammer down. Okay, so what we're going to do is we are going to return to the sanctum. You can hold interact and bump one. What that will do is it will move it to a safer area, such as like if you're stuck around lava or something like that. And what this does is where we were close to the surface, it bumps us to the surface. It doesn't always do that. Sometimes you got to do it a few times. But that's one thing you can try to do if you're stuck down in a cave and you just can't figure out how to get yourself out. Okay, so I am going to end the episode here. When we start in next time, we'll start smelting the stuff down. We've got some skill points we can spend, so we'll do that in the next one as well. So I will see you guys in the next episode. I'm Dad from Dad and Dax Play Games. Have a good one.